The latest iOS 14 update has been released for a while trying to install it on my device through iTunes, everything seems to work perfectly from the start. Until a message pops up saying, iPhone could not be updated, an unknown error occurred 4000. It happens every time. I also couldn't find this error code on Apple support page. Fortunately, after some research, I have found a fix for this and finally updated my phone to the iOS 14. Here I'd like to share the whole process with you guys. Let's jump in. The first thing to do is turn off the auto lock on your device, you can find it in Settings, Display and Brightness. Then set the auto lock to Never, so your phone won't dim the display and lock it up automatically. To make sure this works at 100%, I highly recommend you also to turn the passcode off during the update. To do this, head to the Face ID and Passcode option, then tap Turn Passcode Off. After all these are set up, get back to iTunes and run the update from scratch. If iTunes is still giving you errors, or you are having other issues updating your phone, here is an alternative you might be interested. Update iPhone using ReiBoot. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So make sure your device is still connected, then go to Repair Operating System section, then Fix Now. In this step you'll get the latest iOS firmware for the device, just click on the download button. Once downloaded, you can start the repair. A progress bar will reflect the entire process. Done, it's saying the update has completed. Let's get back to the phone and check it out. So there it is, the software version is now the latest one. You can add widgets to the home screen if you like, and enjoy all the other new features. The repair feature requires a license for ReiBoot, here are all the plans for you. That's it, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.